In this lesson, we will use the distributive property to write equivalent expressions. The distributive property is often referred to as multiplication across addition or subtraction. The distributive property states that A times the sum of B and C is equal to A times B plus A times C. Similarly, A times the difference of B and C is equal to A times B minus A times C. For the first two examples, we're asked to use the distributive property to expand and write an equivalent expression. First, we're given the expression 4 times the quantity x plus 3. To expand and write an equivalent expression, we distribute the 4, which will give us 4 times x plus 4 times 3. Again, distributing the 4, we have 4 times x plus 4 times 3. Which indicates the given expression of 4 times the quantity x plus 3 can be expanded and is equivalent to 4x plus 12. Next, we have 7 times the quantity 3x minus 8. Again, to expand and write an equivalent expression, we distribute 7. The given expression is equivalent to 7 times 3x. Minus 7 times 8, indicating 7 times the quantity 3x minus 8 equals 21x minus 56. And for the last example, you decide to buy 3 shirts that cost 15 plus T dollars, where T is the tax. Write 2 equivalent expressions for the total cost. One way to write the total cost, because you're buying 3 shirts, and the cost of each shirt is 15 plus T dollars, is 3 times the quantity 15 plus t. And now to write an equivalent expression, we can distribute the 3. Distributing the 3 gives us 3 times 15 plus 3 times t, which indicates the expression 3 times the quantity 15 plus t is equivalent to 45 plus 3t. I hope you found this helpful.